Hi, good morning, guys. Happy to no, I want to say Merry Christmas. I know. Happy New Year to you. Okay. So New Year, we have new fish for you guys. Okay. I'll get to this in a short while. So I just want to update you guys. Okay. So today technically we were supposed to go to our new not new store. Okay. Go to our new we're gonna stop the free delivery, okay? Put it that way, okay? Next week, then we do that. Okay, so I let you all know, next Tuesday, when we normally should be open, okay? We'll be closed, okay? We'll open on Wednesday because my little girl is going to primary one, so we have to bring her to school on Tuesday, okay? So it won't be open, okay? So just to update you guys, Wednesday when we are back, no more free delivery, okay? There's gonna be a $10 delivery charge, okay? But overall, okay, we're gonna have a big reduction in seafood prices, okay? I'm gonna earn a lot less, I reckon, okay? But it's okay, okay? Right now, seafood price is very expensive because due to logistics going up in price and things like that. What I want to do for you guys is make it affordable, okay? Then you guys just order your seafood lah. So eat more seafood since I'm gonna be offering at a lower price, okay? I'm gonna earn less, but hopefully volume will increase and then I will get back to where I normally earn lah, okay? Okay, put it that way, okay? So good thing for everybody anyway. So okay, today this one, okay, please go and buy, okay, this very rare one, okay? I think yours, those of you saw the YouTube thumbnail, you will understand what this is, okay? We have a nice XXL glass prawns for you. Jiam He is back. This one wild one, okay? So Jiam He is a wild prawn, by the way, okay? And then we have the giant flower lala, okay? So I know a lot of you will be requesting for that. So today have that as well, okay? So those of you new to our channel, thank you for joining. Go over to our YouTube page and subscribe and click that bell notification. So when a new video is out, you can just faster order, okay? Just WhatsApp me what seafood you want, how to cut it, and where to deliver to, okay? Since today is Saturday, we might have lay long, okay? End of the day to clear whatever we have. We don't keep anything till the next week, okay? So we will lay long everything off. The link to our Telegram group is in the description of the video. I'm going to put price list down there. The driver, when they send out the orders, also will be down there as well, okay? So down here, what we have, okay, today. Look at the bone, how big, this is a giant, okay, humphead parrot fish, okay. It's a 23 kilo fish today. This is just a bone only. The head, okay, was so massive, it was like 8 kg, okay, that I just gave it to late uncle over there. He's one of the fish seller, okay, just gave it to him because it's Saturday. We don't want to waste time cutting up heads and things like that, okay. But the bone will be very, very good for fish soup or stock, okay? This whole entire bone, anybody wants, okay? $20 only, okay? We also have belly bones for you guys, $5 a plate. So much belly bones that become two plates, okay? $5 a plate of belly bone. And anybody wants the, I'll just call it giant parrotfish, okay? The giant parrotfish belly, if anybody wants, is going at $8, okay? Look at the scales of this thing, how big is that, okay? The scales of the giant parrotfish, okay? That's how big it is, okay? Okay, so look at the meat, super, super, super beautiful, okay? I did cook this, okay, to double confirm, because to be very frank, 3 years of selling, I've never seen this in the fish pot before. Maybe somebody already stepped it up before me, okay? But today I said, it's a new year, I see something new, I have to get it for you guys, okay? But the thing I scared about big fishes is whether local, okay? Local means tough until cannot eat already, okay? That's local, okay? So I had to cook some, okay? So we did cook some over there. I'll let you take a look. Okay? Tested already, okay? Tested and proven, not local, okay? It's firm, okay? It's like, okay, you know those big brown groupers or black groupers that you normally eat outside, okay? They have a very tasty meat, right? Okay? But it's firm, okay? This is just like that one, okay? In fact, the better thing about this is don't have that fishy taste since it's a parrotfish, okay? But it has that nice firm texture to it, okay? At the same time, the flavor is there. It's a bit different from the smaller parrotfishes. Smaller parrotfish is very clean tasting. This one has flavor to it, okay? Go and get, it's really good, really good. This one will be good for I think it will be good for oven baking, okay? Steaming, I don't know, maybe a bit too firm for steaming. But fish soup slice or stir fry, this one superb, okay? Definitely superb, okay? So the fillets are all down here. Really look at the fillets, how beautiful they are. Okay, super, super transparent, okay? It's going at $15 per fillet, okay? If you are buying two fillets since Saturday, I need to clear. I'll give you a $5 off, okay? So it's $25 for two fillets, $15 for one fillet, okay? Then down here, we've got airplane, feiji batang, okay? These are all air flown in, okay? Super beautiful, super fresh one, okay? Look at the meat, how beautiful it is, okay? $12, normally now $10 a piece, okay? We have the head and tail. This is a big head and tail, okay? We should probably be selling at $5, okay? Now $3 per plate only, okay? Let us Jenny to take and let you see, okay? Big one, this one big one, okay? $3 only for the whole plate. Got offer, normally it's $5, okay? Then we have the whole batang down here if anybody wants, okay? If not, then once these pieces sell out, we will start cutting this up, okay? It's a 3.8 kg fish, $92, now $76 for the whole entire batang. We have Norwegian salmon fillets for you guys, $10, okay? Norwegian trout fillets, $12. And this one is the rainbow trout, okay? This is $12 as well. If you want, the sample set is at $30, $4 off. You get one on each, one rainbow trout, one salmon, and one trout, okay? So it's limited to one set per order. Here we have the hamachi collars at $48 a kg, okay? So one pack, roughly about 1.2 to 1.4 kg, about $60 plus minus, okay? Here we have the Yuling black pomfret, offer today, normally $10, now $9 each, okay? Big fat yellow crocus are back, the ultra big ones, these are the biggest out there already, okay? $22 normally, now $18. Inside the belly is milk or eggs, very, very nice fish. Very nice fish. Steam or baked will be great, okay? Here we have two beautiful lemon soles, one black, one white. Okay, both are same weight, 1.5 kg. Okay, normally 27, now 21, okay? This is a very nice fish for fish and chips, So if you guys want to fillet, okay, I can fillet this for you, okay? Very, very nice fish for fish and chips. If you have not tried before, lemon sole can try. The fish also can be steamed, can be fried as well, okay? Up to you, okay? Or even oven baked, This is a very good oven baked fish, okay? Beka is here, these are the Xiaochuan Beka, Beka is another kind of mackerel. So your batang is your middle of the two, okay? Beka is the more tasty one, okay? Usually meant for pan fry, or you use the meat for fillets, or you can scrape out the meat for otah or fish paste, okay? So we have a 1.05 kg one, $23 now, $19. 1 kg one is $22 now, $18. And we have two 950 grams one, $21 now, $17, okay? These are Xiaochuan one, okay? Here we have one emperor red snapper, ang sai, 1 kg one, $30 now, $24, okay? $24 for the ang sai. Ang sai is known to be the sweetest of all the snapper species, okay? Here we got kachi gao for you guys, okay? If you have not tried this before, can go and try, It's a very tasty grouper, okay? The meat a bit sweeter than red grouper. If you have not tried, go and try. It's a bit brown, okay? But the price is cheap and it's very nice to eat, okay? So this one is a worth it buy, okay? 1.15 kg, okay? $41 today, big offer, $27, okay? One available, okay? Brown groupers, okay? All-time favorite, and these are Xiaochuan brown groupers, 1.7 kg, one, $51 now, $40. 1.9 kg, $57 now, $45, okay? Then we have a red grouper for you guys, 1.65 kg, one, 116, now $99. Okay, red grouper prices are constantly rising, okay? Getting more and more expensive, So you guys want to grab, go and grab now, okay? Sea basses offer today, $10 size one, Okay, these are $10 can fillet, now $9 only. We also have the Kukup big golden pomfrets, $11 normally, now $10, okay? If anybody wants Fan Su Yi or yellowtail, okay, to make fish balls, or steam or fry, okay, normally we sell $12 each. Today, one fish, $9 only, okay? Faster, go and grab, okay? Here we have the ang sai, smaller ones, okay? We have one tree in a plate. Normally, we'll sell $6 a fish, right? Okay? So normally, this plate will be $18. Now, offer $12, okay? If you want just two in a plate, we have them down here as well. Okay, so normally $12, now $8 each only, okay? Surabaya white pomfret, and today's size one, nice, decent size, okay? Can steam one. Okay, don't have to fry this type. This type can steam. Small, this is about, I think 200 plus to 300 grams, that kind of size, okay? $12 normally, now $10 a plate, okay? We also, this one, the price also going up. Basically, Chinese New Year, anything red, okay? Like ang sai, red grouper, okay? pomfrets especially, okay, like the white pomfrets and doucang, the price will climb. Okay, so that's why now you see a slight increase in price, but I think still very affordable right now. Okay, here we have the Malaysian sikla for you guys. Okay, one plate $12, now three in a plate $9 only. Okay, so those of you missed out on this, these are the XXL flower lala, really big, all alive one, in case you didn't know. Okay, so really big, these are really big ones. Okay, if you guys have not tried before, go and try. Already descended already, okay, so just go back, just wash a bit, then you can cook ready. Okay, so that's it for you guys. This one is $26. Okay, jamhae, if anybody wants this one, normally $9 a kg, since Saturday $8 a kg. These are very very sweet prawns, Malaysian ones. Okay, I don't know what this guy doing, I don't think this is a jamhae lah, okay, but anyway, here they are. Okay, very very beautiful jamhae today. Okay, so if you guys have not tried this, go and try. The shell a bit hard but easy to peel. Okay, these are not cooked yet. These are yellow because they are actually wild prawns. Okay, wild sea prawns. Okay, so go and grab. If you guys are looking for XXL big live glass prawns, here they are. Okay, normally 42 a kg, now 38 a kg. Okay, so that's what we have for you at the main table, uncle side. Oh, game over already. Okay, before my phone shuts down, because I don't know why every time I come to the freezer side my phone shuts down, I'll quickly go through with you guys. So here we got flower lala $5, otah, I don't know if still have, I think still have. Okay, one pack $5.50, two pack $10. Here we've got flower crab meat $15. Okay, fish balls, fried ones $5.50, cooked ones $5. These are made from this pollock, another cod fish, as a kind of cod fish. Okay, this is $25 for the pollock cubes. We have fillets, cod fillets. These are the Chilean sea bass, and then the steaks. Okay, these two are the same weight, about 150 to 170 grams, $15. We have nice big oysters, okay, $15 a pack. Here we have snow crab sticks, okay, $7 a pack. Okay, the codfish tails, this one's like a double pack, okay, so this is 330 grams, this one is 29. Nice big American scallops, these type don't shrink one, they hold their size when cooking. Okay, this one is $25, $26. Unagi is available at $13. Okay, we have green shell mussels, one box, 1 kg, $20. Down here we have the shark's fin, $25. Okay, Australian scallops, okay, this one is $18 for 300 grams. And then we have jade tiger abalones, okay, one packet, 1 kg, $58 for that. Okay, so that's what we have for you in the freezer. So our last orders as usual is 1:30 p.m. okay, if no orders already, I'll quickly go and assemble the lelong, and then I'll inform you guys on Telegram. So make sure you guys are on Telegram already, so I can at least disseminate the information to you guys. Okay, this one really die must get. I really tasted, I told you it's good stuff. Okay, so thanks for how many 3 years already, we've been 3 years with you guys. I know some of you have been with us since the beginning. Thank you so much for the support. Okay, another fresh year. I want to wish everybody good health, wealth, okay, and of course a lot of fish to eat, okay? Nian nian you, okay? So I'll see you guys next week, Wednesday. Bye bye.